Hi students, let us see the 8th sum in exercise 1.8. If A is equal to 3 by 3 matrix and A inverse is equal to 3 by 3 matrix, then the value of A to 3 is, we have to find the value of this. Okay, A to 3. For that, I am going to use this result. A inverse is equal to I. Already we know this. I am going to write the determinant. Not determinant, I am going to write the matrix of A. 3, 1, minus 1. No need to find the determinant here. 2, minus 2, 0. 1, 2, minus 1. Into A11, A12, A13. A21, A22, A23. A31, A32, A33. Here, these two matrices are 3 by 3 matrix. So, this identity matrix also should be 3 by 3. We have to find this A, 2, 3. So, no need to multiply all the terms. Okay. We have to multiply this matrices with this corresponding column only. That is enough. See, 3. A13 plus A23 minus A33 is equal to, what is that here? 0. You just name it 1. 2A13 minus 2A23 plus, if you are multiply this term with 0, we get 0 equal to 0. This equation 2. A13 plus 2A23 minus A33 is equal to 1. This is equation 3. From equation 2, 2A13 minus 2A23. This is the equation 2. See, you just bring this to right hand side. 2A23. These two, 2 will be cancelled. You just substitute this value in first equation. A, instead of this A13, I am going to substitute A23 plus A23 minus A33 equal to 0. What we will get? 3 plus 1, 4. A23 minus A33 equal to 0. Now I am going to substitute in this equation A23 plus 2A23 minus A33 equal to 0. What we will get? A23 minus A33 equal to 0. See this equation, what is that? 4A23 minus A33 equal to, here 1 it will come. Zero. See, now I am going to interchange that symbols. It will be cancelled. Minus A23 is equal to 1. A23 is equal to minus 1. This is the answer. A23 is equal to minus 1. Thank you.